Alright, let's continue. Apparently it did not save, so now I gotta run all the way back over there. This game is beautiful though, and I'm really excited to try the combat. Hopefully it's not terrible. The AI is supposed to learn from what I do, and I'm just gonna kill everyone. So we'll see what that does. Not a sneaky fella. What?
Is that a throne?
One of those butt sensors. Pretty standard in any castle. Palace.
This must be it. It looks exactly like the thing that made the cube.
Something's not right. I'm picking up a whole load of anomalies.
Should be fine.
London? Foster? Foster? Are you doing this?
Ben, I thought I lost you. Massive power surges are blazing through the outside structures, and the gravity clouding nearly tore me apart.
She's waking up.
More like malfunctioning. If those reaction vanes cross... Wait, what's that? Something's wrong with your HUD.
I think it's the cube telling me where to go. It happened when I put it on my back.
Unlikely. The suit is hard-coded, and all blocks capped to the minimum. No room for adding to or altering the code.
But you don't know for sure.
See that? The suit's being enabled to interface with the palace. Maybe it's Foster trying to help.
Foster was many things, but not a systems physicist.
Why are you still denying that we have a chance? Everything around us is a marvel.
Everything around you is critically unstable. I think the whole place is malfunctioning. You should be getting out of there.
I want to hold shift to go faster, but this is peak.
Look, I got a new waypoint. And it's a lot closer. Not that way, evidently.
This is so scary.
Did you see that? It charged my suit.
I don't know what sort of holographic phenomenon that was, but it was extremely compatible with the jewel retention system of the suit.
Ooh, another one? Power the suit up to maximum. Oh wait, is my suit not regenerate? So I'm only gonna have like 2 bars. I'm gonna go find this shit and shoot my gun.
Power for your suit won't be a problem. The outside of the palace sectors burn red hot. But even inside the walls and floors, I read a buildup of gravity charge.
Why would anyone need power on a scale like that?
I hope it's not part of the malfunction. Overcharging would be catastrophic.
Always seeing the bright side.
The wrong one. Did I miss
this?
Something?
Is bad, N. The palace system's shut down, but it's still charging. The jewel mass is nearing the Dirac child limit.
That felt horrible. I couldn't move.
It was a massive energy discharge. It must have made your suit brace.
The lights are stabilized.
The discharge kicked in system processes planet-wide. But it's producing a lot more energy than needed. Building up charge again.
Make this jump scary.
Another discharge.
There's air now. How is that possible?
I don't know. The chemical composition of the environment was altered in the blink of an eye. That must have been what the energy buildup was for.
That's risky. So in 1 second there's oxygen, and the next it could not be there. Thief. Fucking helmet on.
What the? Flowers? They weren't here before the blackout, right?
No, they were not.
I guess it's part of the welcoming package. What's that?
I don't know. I do not know.
Oh, there are more of them.
Those me, and they're just gonna get bigger and bigger.
How it scatters these chunks all over. What the? This one moves.
Worse. It's alive. The sphere appears when humans or animals are detected in close proximity, but this...
What are they? It can't be Foster, right? I mean, the palace did try to read the cube and then malfunction. This can't be the palace attempting to bring him back, right?
No matter the intent, that's not Foster. It's not sentient.
There's definitely a lot of them.
What does that mean? I get color now.
The suit senses a threat. Yellow means that you might be noticed. Red means you're targeted.
All right, so let's see.
Walking soon. Are you still sure this is a good idea?
Where's my gun? Boot that shit up.
I don't know what's most absurd. The palace populating itself with these grotesque hostiles, or you charging on like you'll be able to survive when they're fully evolved.
I never expected this to be easy. What is this?
That's you, N.
But why would it build copies of me? It jumped me.
The red spikes suggest that you won't survive another encounter like that.
I don't get it. Why would the palace copy and then attack the first human to arrive? It makes no sense.
The constant crashing indicates deep corruption. Those creatures must be part of that malfunction.
Where's my martial arts slash gun? Oh, fuck. Bitch? Fuck her.
I'm bringing the gun online. Each shot will kill as many as you can line up.
Oh, this charging is absurd. I do not know. shit.
I'm out.
There's plenty of energy around you.
Over here.
Oh, okay. So it instantly reloaded. A bitch. I wonder if I did a headshot. Or if they one shot with that headshot. A lot better now I can shoot though, that's for sure. I just take a... Just open a door, right?
Oh, I'm getting up. The gun was lethal.
It is.
So, the palace resurrected them.
Who knows what this death trap is capable of? My guess is things will only get worse.
You really need to work on your motivational skills.
Okay, so yeah, head or pinky shot makes no difference. I'm still gonna headshot instinctively. I'm not aiming for someone's pinky. I still don't know what that does. It says the suit compiles it. What does that do? Does that mean I have bogeys? Yeah, I forgot I can crouch. Can they hear? Hold that. Do this the old-fashioned way. Oh, it doesn't recharge on the... Okay. Alright. So only the first one recharges. I knew I was gonna have to fucking shoot because I'm bad.
They're everywhere.
Oh my goodness.
See anything.
Use your area scan.
Hey! Whoa.
Faster after each blackout. If they swarm you, use the gun's riot function. It's not lethal like the main driver, but it will knock down everyone in close proximity.
Got it.
Ooh, I like that. See, if I would have waited to regen and then grab that, I'd have an extra energy. I think I went all three up. Come on, ladies.
Over here!
Okay, so I can just hold it and approach and it'll engage. I don't have to press it after I'm in range. We're learning. Is that supposed to be like, that's where they know where I am, or is the palace learning what I'm doing?
What's that? It's creating weird imprints of me. How strange. What's that?
The matter is strengthening your suit's ability to retain energy from your surroundings.
Alright, now I have a reason to explore.
Closing fast. You won't make it.
It feels like this damn suit is slowing me down.
You're just out of stasis. It's protecting you.
I don't want that.
If you insist, it'll be painful and your range limited.
There we go.
What's this now?
It activated a new interface. I wonder what it's monitoring.
Oh, is that how many people are alive?
Counting down. That's a lot.
What? They have guns now? That is bad, that is bad. Looks like they don't work yet.
I bet the pavilion will open when I've collected enough orbs. Only four more to go.
One left. cut off. That's stupid. What's in here? Everything I ever wanted? That was bad.
Decrypting the voices.
The lift is slowing. You've traveled 55 kilometers.
Who sleeps in a chair?
They're not crossing the water.
So if I don't cross water, they won't cross water?
I wonder if it's edible. I'm starving. Best thing I ever had.
That's cool. Now it's getting interesting. That's bullshit. I should not be able to do that. I gotta restart. So yeah, my idea of killing everyone is terrible. You know, they all have guns, they all have sprint. I'm not a smart man. What are they shooting at? Gangbang. Because I'm out of my league. Let's think.
They don't mind the water.
I think this was a good path. Just gotta not get aggro. Frustrating. Like, what am I supposed to fucking do? There's literally, I'm stuck in animation. We're playing around. This is getting fucking stupid. Oh, did I break that? Can they use those so I can shoot them out?
They don't mind the water anymore.
How do they just always know where I am? I forgot about this. Gosh, I'm an idiot.
Feeling that the palace is registering my moves with those icy holographs, then using the information to improve the abilities of those things.
A little far between the dots there, Anne.
I just feel like there's some strange rhythm to it. A warped set of rules.
You are definitely disposed to find meaning where there is none. As you say, it's in your genes.
One more. I must have missed one. It's probably there's two there, because you should have three at this point. Alright, number being bad. Do they not know how to open doors yet? I just fucking taught him. Ooh, are they learning how to open doors now? She can turn around? Yep.
Over here!
That was stupid. I had the wrong key. That gun takes way too long to fire. Yeah, let's just redo the whole section. Why not? I don't want to teach him vaulting yet, so I'm going to wait on that. I need to close this door though. Okay. Can't believe I haven't upgraded my shard yet. Or I just missed it. I mean, I did skip the whole other side of that room. Should I go back?
They do what I do. They learn from me. I'm certain of it. They can't cross the water, but after I've done it and a blackout has evolved them, they do it without hesitation. And you saw how they were trapped behind the doors, pacing to get to me, and after I opened a few and a blackout, it was second nature to them.
These are not crossing the water. So much for your theory.
No, that makes perfect sense. They stop doing what I stop doing.
So I just need to wait here until the blackout. So I wonder how many cycles it saves my data. I need a crystal. Not a fucking thing to ring. Crystal. Thank you. Power up.
I'm curious to learn more about that theory of yours. The one where everything makes perfect sense.
Don't you see it? They unlearn as well. It's all tied to the blackout cycles. When the lights are on, the palace keeps track of my actions, registering what I do with those icy ghosts. After some time, it will reboot to update the copies. That's what's causing the blackouts. I get no ghosts when the lights are out. So my guess is that the palace is blind while it's rebooting. When the lights come back on, their abilities match my actions from the previous light cycle. Well, that would explain why they wouldn't cross the water up there. I didn't touch any water in the light cycle before I reached them.
They echo your behavior.
Yes.
Echoes.
That's exactly what they are.
So just one. Oh my goodness, this sounds great.
They're coming.
What are those chairs for?
Hurry, get out. They all stopped.
What are they doing?
Never mind that. Just get out.
They can't go that far?
Just turned off. That means the echoes are not coming, right?
You sound like naming them explains everything. To me, the logic of it all only makes the whole thing more absurd. Someone intentionally designed it to be this way.
I expected there'd be some obstacles to getting Foster back.
You were prepared for this? In your training, I mean.
Gods, no. Gramps did talk of great challenges and equally great rewards, but I doubt he knew this is what it meant.
You admit he was wrong?
Yes and no. I think he managed to find the words, but not their meaning.
Maybe sprinting on these is not a good idea.
So, oh, whatever, any I don't have words in your teachings about who built this place?
That's the thing. None of us ever knew this place existed. He always gestured at a walled enclosure in the uppermost garden when he talked about the palace. I think we all imagined splendid halls filled with the chosen ones who mastered a self-control so deep it could overcome even death.
So he lied to you.
He just didn't get into the specifics. If we passed the trials all the way to the upper terrace, we would be granted access to the passage. The ones who entered never returned to tell.
The translation?
I know that now. Back then, we all thought the passage meant the final test. The big one this time. The flesh and the soul shall enter the palace through separate doors. Only the strong of mind and body will again reunite as whole. We'd seen resourcefuls break during training. Minds or bodies hurt beyond repair.
I can see why you would all strive for that.
That wasn't the selling point. The challenge and reward stuff was. Being a resourceful is constant competition, always performing to the best of your ability. But for one to win, others must lose. And losing of a mental life ending.
Competition breeds envy. It must have been dangerous for you if you really were as good as you say.
Excellence was valued by everyone. The more formidable your competition, the more fruitful the exercise. In the end, everybody won.
That's quite the social construct, considering the consequences of losing.
That was Gramps' way. He didn't preach. It was pure reasoning. The program made sure all resourcefuls were logically disposed to follow his line of argument to its conclusion. How can you deny perfection?
How could you?
Spontaneity. Chaos, life. That's how you prove yourself. Why spend eternity to make the best possible you? Potential without release.
So I'm gathering that this guy just cloned a bunch of chicks and made them fight to the death. And the best ones survived. And he just made so many that he had like an army of perfect chicks. I mean, though, it should be pretty obvious to these guys that this place can bring him back. I mean, it brings Echo 1,000 times back. We just gotta figure out...
Back inside, I guess.
Something.
N, be careful.
You're not beginning to like me, are you? What's that strange archway?
It's a suspended Y-field. Never seen a vertical one before.
It looks like you're supposed to pass through. What does it do?
Shouldn't do anything. It's self-contained.
Thank you.
energy, maybe? This is going up. I want to go down. Alright, I think that'll be good for this episode. See you in the next one.